What's up? How you doing?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The big SD. What's up, man?
Okay.
How you doing, man? How you doing? You good?
I'm okay.
You just come in?
Yeah, I'm just coming.
Yeah, I got your call. You know, I was thinking maybe we might see in the evening, but
yeah.
I think you will come again.
Okay. Actually, why I called was to know if a business partner, the man that was to produce the item, if you find
you mean the Chinese one?
Yes, if you called you.
Not yet. He told me that he would call me either today or tomorrow.
That's it.
Hi, Mr.
Shan. Skyface. Is that Skyface? Yeah. Your stuff is here. Your stuff is just arrived. Do you come today or tomorrow? Okay, today is perfect. Yeah.
I'm gonna be on my way right now. I'm coming to your office. You got his stuff, right? Okay. I'm coming.
How long is it gonna take?
Aye. Thank you. Okay. Bye. You see, this man.
I told you.
I told you that man
is gonna be a wonderful person.
Yeah. What we're gonna do now? Let me use this opportunity to officially introduce you to the man.
Okay.
Since you have some items you wanted the man to produce for you. I don't think this place is quite close from this place.
Oh, really?
So we better go now. Do you have any other plans today?
I don't think, but I would love to see him.
Okay.
So that if he can be able to produce those things.
All right. Let's go. Mr. Shan.
Yeah.
How you doing, man?
Yeah, man.
It's a long time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got your call. They say my stuff is here, right?
Yes. Yeah, it's
okay.
Here.
Okay.
Let me show you.
Oh, man. Good. That's lovely, man. You see that?
And it's just like this.
Yes.
Love.
Exactly. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
For sure, man.
All of this, I designed them.
You can make this thing?
Yes.
Okay, hold on. You mean, listen, what I want you to do, it's, I want to get the sample of this one.
Yeah, sure.
And this one.
Yeah.
And this one, I need this one.
Yeah, exactly.
My people down there in Nigeria, there are a lot of people are asking about this.
Yeah, of course.
Please get me
this.
The sample.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
What about this? I think it's very important to
Yeah,
the child can do that.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sure.
Wow, that's exactly, you know, I have to, well, thank God, I got this yam, I have to keep the yam.
No, why you keep this? Why, Nelly, you can't keep this.
No,
why?
No,
why you're chewing this?
No, this is food, man.
No, just keep, what? I can't believe this.
What?
I can design everything. Just give 5 days. I can design everything.
But how are we sure you're gonna do this?
Just give me 5 days. You know? Okay.
Man.
Okay, man. Just 5 days.
You do this?
Yes. Exactly.
Oh my goodness.
Listen to me, Blitz. We better leave him. Give him that chance. Let's see what he can do. If he tries to do this within 5 days, my brother will draw hammer.
Five
big time money we can get from this.
So he says he can produce yam.
Yes.
This is not motor parts, man.
Yeah. I'm sure I can produce this just 5 days, you know? We're Chinese. We can do everything.
Oh man.
My brother, let's forget about this. He can do it. Let's give him a trial for 5 days.
Mr. Shan.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what to say about this. We gotta be back.
Okay.
We gotta be back.
Yeah.
When you get the sample, please give me a call.
Yeah, sure.
Right?
Please.
Okay.
We trust you.
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay, sure, man.
Please, try. Give me a call, right?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, boy. 5 days to make a yam.
That's the situation. Let this man do this thing.
hitting you, you're gonna make a lot of money.
Chinese people can do anything.
That's what I'm saying. We better give him the chance to do that.
Oh yeah, Mr. Sam.
Yeah.
We're back, man.
Yeah.
Mr. Sam, how
welcome.
Are you?
Yeah.
Welcome.
Yeah, good to see you, man.
Yeah.
You done with the stuff? You say you done with the stuff, right?
Yes, of course.
All right.
Take a look at this.
Oh my goodness. What the? You mean you make this?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, can you believe this?
Oh, thank you, so how you guys are doing this, man.
Yeah.
Which one? Can you recognize the one? Can you recognize our own yam?
I think it's this one.
Yeah. Oh my goodness! You make the yam?
Yes.
Oh boy, let me say we don't hammer. Okay. How can? Are you sure this is real yam?
Yes. Yes, I agree.
This is yam.
Exactly.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? What is that? What is this?
What was inside this thing? What did you use
to make? What did you use to make this?
We used wood.
Wood?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
This is food stuff.
This is, we told you that this thing is food.
Food.
You make this? Can you believe this?
How did you do this?
You know, we tried to find the same one, but we can't find the same one, so we use the wood.
Oh
my God! Can we believe this?
Oh my goodness, Mr. Shan.
Yeah.
I told you before this is food. Now you believe me? This is yam. You can eat this. How can you make yam with wood?
Is it possible? Unbelievable.
Man, these Chinese people, you want to kill people?
Oh, God.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
You know, for me, it doesn't matter. It just look like the same, right?
Oh, shit.
It's the same.
But it's the same, right?
We cannot, nobody can eat this.
Cannot eat.
Okay.
So, I don't think this is very disappointing. Okay. What I have to do, we have to just get me the package so we can put this one. We take our food back, and maybe I will come back for the other samples. But you can keep this back, please. This is yam. You can keep it back. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, keep it back, man.
Okay.
Get me my ring yam.
Yeah, okay,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, please.
Yeah.
Mr. Sir, I can't believe. Oh my God.
Let's go.
This is
my God! How can this man use you to
yeah.
Yeah, wood
oh
to
my
If you ever cross my way, what it broke.